I'm Max Dalton, and in this message, I'll show you how to turn off Instagram location sharing on an iPhone or iPad. Turning off Instagram location sharing can help protect your personal data and ensure that you're not inadvertently sharing your whereabouts with the world. This is especially important if you often post photos and stories and want to keep your exact location private. So if you're ready to enhance your privacy and take control of your location data, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Privacy and Security. The Privacy and Security screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Location Services. The Location Services screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down this menu until you see Instagram and then tap Instagram. Instagram privacy and security options are displayed. Step 5. Find the Allow Location Access section and then tap to place a checkmark next to Never in this section. Going forward, location sharing will be turned off in Instagram. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.